は、今日は、寿司、イズ。
Mr. Deer.
Where came the idea of the sushi battleship? Where came the idea of the battle sushi, the battleship of the sushi?
バトルシップに対抗したかったから。
Well, because, well, it's because I just want to head to head with the movie battle.
こっちの方がバトルシップだ。
バトルシップ Sorry about that.
そうです。トランスフォームにも勝ちたかったんです。
And also, I want to compete and go, win over the Transformer as well.
Mr. White, there.
What's the secret to good sushi? What's the secret to making good sushi?
Sushi を握る秘訣とか秘密とかってあります
か？僕自身は握ったことがないんでわからないんですが。僕自身は握ったことはないんでわからないんですが、今回握ってくれた人は日本でも、東京で結構有名な寿司屋の店長さんなんですね。でその方から、今回の台本を見せて、この内容は正しいって言ってもらいました。この寿司屋のうんちくは正しいって言ってもらいました。
Well, I don't know how to make a best sushi, but actually sushi chef shown in the movie is quite pronounced sushi chef in Tokyo, and when I show the script about how to make sushi and all the rules about eating sushi and that, well, he was actually impressed by the right information about how to eat sushi and how to make sushi. So he also helped us make in the film.
You want.So much. But we need good questions.
Did you have a bad experience with sushi?
お寿司に関して何か悪い思い出とかありますか？
でも、寿司を愛しすぎて僕回転寿司屋よく行くんですよ。この撮影の制作中もすごい行ってたんで、憎しみはないです。ラブ。Sushi love no me. Sushi love only.
Well, I don't really have a bad experience about sushi. And even actually during the shooting of this film, I kept going to the rotating sushi. So I just love sushi.
Thank you.
Monsieur Cerro.
今回の映画で武田梨奈さんをどのようにキャストするにあたったかということと、あと武田さんに空手の秘訣とか教えていただいてから嬉しいなと。
ミス武田、今までの作品、武田さんの出てた今までの作品は割とクールな役が多かったですね。割とかっこいい役が多かったんですけど、でどちらかというとアクションもブルース・リーのようなアクションが多かったんですけど、今回はコミカルにジャッキー・チェンテイストにしたかったんで、そして武田さんは普段すごく明るい茶目っ気な、どちらかというとドジキャラなんですね。ドジキャラって分かんないかなので、そういう武田さんの、本来の、明るい部分を、生かした作品にしたかったんで、そういうキャスティングにしました。
For casting Rina Takeda as a main actress, previous movie she worked on, she usually worked on kind of the cool girl, and cool girl, and her karate style was like Bruce Lee. It's really super cool. But in this film, I wanted to make her something comical, just like Jackie Chan, because her original personality is so cheerful and sociable that.And also a bit of kind of clumsiness that I want to show her real personality through this movie. So that's why I casted her.
田さんからの秘訣、
うん、
秘訣あああ空手 is not attacking 空手 is protecting あ、そう、あの、sorry for
so Mr. You will at the poster now we need super 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 good questions Mr. He
あの映画の最中にどれくらいのお寿司をあの廃棄したのかでその廃棄したお寿司がもしもいたならばそのあの寿司からリベンジとかされませんでしたか
おあのこの映画の中で寿司は一切、廃棄してませんで、ほとんど寿司の寿司全部作るものですでそれ以外の、寿司を握っているシーンとか全部僕が食べました
Actually, we during the shooting film, we never waste sushi. Actually, sushi you seen there, it's actually a human-made, man-made sushi with a silicone. But like the chef, chef actually cooking the sushi, those actually eatable, edible sushi, I ate them all. So now they are wasted.
Yeah. Yeah.
Are there questions from the sun there? Yes, you blurry guy or girl. guy, okay, no, yeah, sorry. You. Oh yeah, girl, sorry, yeah, girl. Sorry. Girl's good.
So the question was, if you ever transform to sushi, what kind of sushi would you like to choose?
やっぱ高級だからトロになりたいですかね、僕は。
Well, I just wanna be a fatty sushi because the most expensive one.
あの、僕、実際、映画の中で寿司の声500ぐらい、400?
Actually, during the film, I also voice over the fatty tuna's voice as well.
Nina-chan, what kind of sushi do you want to be?
Well, how about dinner? Agri sushi, yes. Kono ga seru, fire.
I just want to be a roasted sushi, the fire one.
Thank you.
So this was a job interview question, that's not. Yes, sir, here, yeah. Yes, you, who is doing this.
Were you sober when you wrote this?
I know, 脚本脚本書いてるとき、実際酔っ払ってませんでしたか？
イエーイ！僕、途中、酒飲みながら、ドリンク、ライト、そして、これのスタッフに見せた途中段階で。なんだこれはって言われました。
Well, when I was working on the script, I actually started drinking a little bit, and showed the script to my staff, and they were like, "What was this? It doesn't make sense."
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Now, last question. We need a powerful question because you will have a T-shirt.Mr. Yes, who is like the Mr. with the glasses, you. Mr. You.
この後、お寿司食べに行くんですけど、一緒に行きたいんですけど。この後、みんなでお寿司を食べに行くんですけど、一緒に行きませんかと。
おお、行けたら行きたいけど。
I wish I would go.
まあ、時と場合によって。
Well, depending on the situation.
でも今とても僕もお寿司食べたい気分ではあります。
But actually I also feel like eating sushi as well just like you guys.
Okay, another next question. That was a date offer. A lady, yeah, pink haired lady.
どこからそのソースが出てきたんですか？
いいアイデア？卵のキス？
卵のキス。
あの、願望ですね。
Well, it's actually inspiration is just actually my desire.
で、僕はすごくこの映画のキャラクターの中で、エッギーに感情移入して、エッギーに感情して、移入してみましたので、あらゆる願望がエッギーに入っております。
Actually, during the making film, I was also deeply attached to the Eggy, so I just want to fulfill his kind of desire through that kissing.
Eggy is me!
No, actually, Eggy was just really me, like, fulfilling the desire.